As teenagers, we often feel the urgent need to be accepted by others, to fit in, to belong somewhere. This sometimes causes a person to change themselves, either on the inside or on the outside, and they begin to become a person that they're not. We often find ourselves to be wearing a mask and hiding our true persons to fit in.
New.
No, most definitely not.
Definitely not.
I definitely don't think I am, no.
I'm not really a stupid.
No, I'm not.
I'm definitely not the same person I was freshman year.
Definitely not.
Kind of. I guess I want to say yes, but then part of me wants to say no.
No. Yeah, pretty much.
No. No, I am not.
No, I think high school's actually changed me a lot.
No, I'm not. I've become more confident in myself and the way I hang around people. I'm not so shy.
Okay. To my freshman year, I was I found myself in the suicidal and I thought that
things changed. Not at all, man. Last year, as you say, there was like this little metamorphosis thing going on.
I changed a lot. I matured more.
No, I'm not the same person.
I care a lot less than I used to.
I think I used to care less now, but that's probably the same in general.
Last year, I let everything get to me, and now I'm just finally finding who I actually am.
I felt like I didn't fit in anywhere.
Freshman year, I was a baby.
I couldn't even fit in with the nerds. I was just like some weird kid who, like, nobody liked.
And now I'm not.
I think I've matured a lot.
You know, just your responsibilities pick up your freshman year, and then, you know, your personality kind of changes like this, and then the people you hang out with overall. So maybe, yes, in some ways, but then,
You know, I thought about that, like, my freshman year, but then I just started not caring.
My style.
I definitely felt like I had to change who I was in order to fit in.
Not to fit in. I felt the need to change myself, but not to fit in.
People change to fit in with me.
During my middle school years and my freshman sophomore year, I used to change my style to fit in with the circle of certain people I was around.
I don't think I am, but my parents think I am.
I hang out with everybody. I don't take them as wrong, but society might.
There is no wrong crowd. Yeah, all the time.
At times.
I'm part of the wrong crowd, so.
A couple times in my life.
Like, I'm the leader of the wrong crowd, so it doesn't really matter that much.
Not really. Maybe, like, once or twice I realized, but I just didn't really have that.
Some of my friends, I wouldn't necessarily say are the best of people in the choices that they make.
On some occasions, yes.
I don't know. Just stupid people. I end up doing stupid things that make people mad.
Nearly crashed my truck.
Almost all the time, most of high school.
Yeah, maybe once in a while, you know, join the wrong crowd, but I figure out later on if they're not just right for me.
Yeah, I definitely hung out with the wrong crowd, but as soon as I realized, like, that's not the person I wanted to be, I backed off and I found a good crowd.
I've hung around the wrong people.
But you know, that's why I'm not the same person as I was a year ago.
Yeah!
Look up.
My 10-year-old self, he was the nicest dude, I swear.
Yes, I'm pretty sure my 10-year-old self would look up to me and be proud.
I don't think the word would be proud. I think it'd be acceptable.
Proud of me now? Yes. Proud of what I did before? Not really.
When I was 10, I wanted to be like more confident in myself and not be so quiet around other people.
Oh, God, no. God, no. That's terrible.
Heck no.
They'd hate me. I'm a terrible role model.
No. No, no, no. Not at all.
Don't listen to anything I said.
If my 10-year-old self met me now, they'd have a really good role model. I think that I've become a really good person.
A 10-year-old self would be kind of like amazed and at the same time a little bit confused, because my 10-year-old thoughts and then my thoughts now are way off.
Now, at this moment right now, my 10-year-old self would absolutely love who I am right now.
Like genius.
You would be with a sinking feeling in your chest. How are you always waiting on someone else to fix you? Tell me, when did you forget? It's your life, what you're gonna do? The world is watching you every day. The choices you make say what you are and who your heart beats for. It's an open door to live the way that you believe. This is your opportunity to let your life be one that lights the way. It's your life, what you gonna do? The world is watching you every day. The choices you make say what you are.